This problem deals with comparing the selectivity associated with different scenarios in a fixed bed reactor, and this is for a gas phase reaction system. Now, fixed bed reactor systems will often be shown as sort of a tubular reactor with this X in the middle, and this corresponds to the catalyst bed. And we are given that the inlet pressure of this gas phase reactant A is 18 bar. The outlet pressure, as we can see from some of the choices, is going to be lower, and that's because of friction that occurs as a result of flow through this catalyst bed, which lowers the pressure so that we see a pressure drop. We expect to form a couple of products during this reaction, so we can form either desired product D, which is a first order reaction based on the fact that the reaction is elementary and is an A to D reaction, right? Or we can have a reaction to the undesired product that involves the collision of two A molecules, so a dimerization. And so we expect that reaction to be second order in A. And this question asks us to determine which of the configurations A through C, or perhaps some combination D, will lead to the highest selectivity to the desired product D. So please select one of these answers that you think corresponds to the correct solution to this problem.